Dear children, now we are going to draw a post box. Draw an inverted U-shaped curve. Join both edges by a line. Draw two small curves at the edges. Join those small curves using two parallel curves. Draw an L-shaped line at the left. Draw two parallel slanting lines at the base of the L and join them using a line. From here, draw a small straight line and sleeping line to the edge for open. From the open, draw a straight line downwards and draw the door with lock. From the right, draw another straight line. Extend the left straight line. Join both straight lines by a curve and draw the base of the post box. Let's color the picture. Color red for the post box. Color black for the open. And color brown for the lock. Draw neatly and enjoy.